Rum. The original rum comes from Barbados. Centuries ago, sailors discovered that Barbadian rum, shipped overseas in oak barrels, tasted even better when it had reached its destination, arriving smoother, richer, and darker. For 310 years, Mount Gay in Barbados has been perfecting the craft of aging rums. Black Barrel is their latest outstanding rum, and it is full-bodied and bold. At this point, it's easy to assume that Barbados is just showing off, but Black Barrel is truly unique, employing Mount Gay's signature style double distillate blends, which are aged twice. You see, first, double pot and single column distillates are aged separately in their own toasted oak whiskey barrels until they reach maturity, the unpredictable and precise moment a rum becomes smooth and ready to blend. Double distillates are intensely aromatic and more robust than single column distillates. Double distillates are complex and take longer to mature, but they are worth the wait. They are what give Mount Gay rum its true character. Master blender Alan Smith decides when our rums have matured and mixes a higher proportion of double distillates to create the Black Barrel blend. This blend of distillates is then aged a second time in deeply charred bourbon barrels. This is where the magic happens. The wood and the rum meet and mingle and make beautiful notes together. Bold spice, toasted wood, oaky vanilla, and sweet caramel are brought out in this finished barrel. Now, when you ask Alan Smith how long it takes to mature a blend of Black Barrel, he simply says, it's ready when it's ready, not before. Black Barrel. Mount Gay Rum, Barbados 1703. There's a time and a place. Drink responsibly.